Come on. How am I supposed to help her? Oh! Just... like that. Oh, Christ. Okay, buddy. Well, that's how you get the fire axe. I haven't got that much fucking health, so fuck you. Right. We need the fire axe for any first aid. There we go, full health. Right. Fuck you, bitch. Where the fuck am I now? Ah, oh, fuck. Where did that turn on? This thing here. What's that? Destroyed their fucking basketball. Don't hit that again. What the fuck? Looking for. Wait.
Go ahead.
This is what we need.
Transfer complete. Fingerprints from his personnel file match the hand.
So he cut his fucking
arm off.
Looks
like the torturer got to him before we did.
Sweet. How's it? Ah, fuck it. Okay. So... nah, I don't like this. Let's go this way. Uh-oh. Oh. Of course, go to the fucking ladders. See what's over here first, see if there's any crows or... Just making sure nobody's behind me. Oh, no. Close that. Close. I thought going down there. Takes me outside. Am I supposed to go outside? I am supposed to go that way yet. Got a funny feeling it's done this way. Jump it on me. Here's the slim edition. Where's the door? Okay. I'm just stick to the fucking axe then.
Thomas speaking.
Thomas, I just wanted to make sure you met me out front when we were done.
Wait.
I didn't want to interfere with the investigation, but...
What the fuck? Whoa. Who the fuck is that? You backstabber. So you want a fight? You want a fucking fight, bitch? Fuck out of here. And it's not that bad. I can't shut the door.